If the pressure of life has got you down, you need a little rest from your hometown. Well, I know a place that'll really suit, a little old pub called the Wobbly Boot. Got a cool beer garden, a grapevine roof, the atmosphere is tension-proof. You never will find another substitute, a peace of mind like the Wobbly Boot. In the town of Boggabilla by the McIntyre River, where the ducks are plenty and the fishing's beaut. Come wallow in the leisure of the ease and the pleasure, cause time means nothing at the Wobbly Boot. If it's rodeo time when you arrive, the little old town really comes alive. When day is done and they close the chute, they buck 'em all again in the Wobbly Boot. And if the sweeper cutters come in from the scrub for inspection day, they go to the pub. When the timbers pass and they draw their loot, they cut the biggest tallies in the Wobbly Boot. In the town of Boggabilla by the McIntyre River, where the ducks are plenty and the fishing's beaut. Come wallow in the leisure of the ease and the pleasure, cause time means nothing at the Wobbly Boot. Display there are trophies galore for boxing and darts on the barroom walls, and the locals are proud, there's no dispute, the proof is there at the Wobbly Boot. So pack your bags and fishing gear, come on out, we'll greet you here, we'll raise our glass in the grand salute to Stanley Coster at the Wobbly Boot. In the town of Boggabilla by the McIntyre River, where the ducks are plenty and the fishing's beaut. Come wallow in the leisure of the ease and the pleasure, cause time means nothing at the Wobbly Boot. In the town of Boggabilla by the McIntyre River, where the ducks are plenty and the fishing's beaut. Come wallow in the leisure of the ease and the pleasure, cause time means drinking at the Wobbly Boot.